But first, Keanu Reeves is dominating headlines, starring in the anticipated new action film John Wick Chapter 3 Parabellum. The film coming as the third and final installment in the John Wick thriller franchise, following the life of the retired but not yet finished hitman. We're taking a closer look at the hit trilogy.
John Wick, excommunicado, in effect, in 3, 2, 1.
The cult classic action thriller is back at it again, and this time for its final run. The franchise that first premiered in 2014 is coming to a close after 3 action-packed movies, which racked up over $240 million at the box office.
You have no idea what's coming.
And it's all with a little help from one of the biggest and baddest actors in the biz.
Whoever comes, I'll kill them all.
Keanu Reeves has proven himself as a force to be reckoned with, and his badass character John Wick is no different. The third film will follow the legendary hitman as he battles his way out of being targeted by the world's most elite assassins.
Do you expect him to make it out? A $14 million bounty on his head.
And the killer crew is back together once again, including fan favorites Lawrence Fishburne and Ian McShane. But there's one iconic character who won't be joining them this time around. Common will not be reprising his role as Cassian, the hitman on a mission to take down John Wick. But with new assassins played by billion star Asia Kate Dillon and Mark Dacascos trying to take him down, something tells us things won't be any easier for him. Don't worry though, John's got backup.
Nice suit.
Good to see you too.
Halle Berry getting in on the action as John's newfound partner in crime. Well, we can't wait to see these two team up on the big screen.